Hey Supers and Gamers, how you doing? I'm Gamer Jeff, and I'm back with another game. This one's called One Late Night. Downloaded this from GameJolt.com, but I think it's also found on IndieDB. So, with that aside, let's start a new game. Linda. Okay, I'll see you soon. Phew, I'm exhausted. Time to check if the coffee's ready. Is that me? How to play. Okay. What's that? An Android figurine. Do I hear something? Huh? Robert's office. Wonder where he went. One day he's there, suddenly he just vanishes and stops coming to work. Well, that's odd. What's wrong with the printer? Wait, it's thundering outside? Ah, there's the coffee. I better get back to work. Okay. Why is my heart beating? What's this? When did I type this? I have no idea. Please lock it. Password. I had a note here somewhere. Oh, there it is. See if this works. Me. Echo one. Hell. Oh. Well, I guess we'll just save. Alright, good. Why do I have a pen? Hello? Okay then. Maybe there's something in the bathroom? There's something in the toilet. A key? Picked up Robert's key. Okay then. Did I just hear some knocks on the door? Used Robert's key. Thought I heard knocking. Huh. What does that say? Devil in Veil. Robert sure had some demons. Who's he talking about? I have no idea. Whose phone is that? I think that's mine. Huh? Okay. Idea. I think we'll save right now. My heart racing. Okay then. Not liking where this is going. What? How'd that happen? I want something to eat. What's going on? Should I hide? What am I hiding from? No, I got a bad feeling about this. What is this? What? That, okay, that wasn't a balloon. That was, actually, I have no idea what it was. Huh? Okay. This is getting really freaky. What's that say? I've done some research. The records go way back to my mother's. But turns out she was my. What is her weakness? I should probably hide. Okay, I don't know what that was. Check my drawer. It's a note. Picked up a note from her. Why is your friend? Another note. A flashlight. No batteries. I better look for some. Okay. What's that say? She's done very bad things. What is that song keep playing? Gotta be a battery here somewhere. I think I see a battery. Yeah. A used battery? What? Well, that doesn't help. Oh, man. I think I see another battery. Yeah, it's used though. Found another battery. And it's used. Where could that last one be? Huh? Who put that there? That's weird. Where's that last battery? Yeah, found the last battery. Sweet. Let's see if it works now. Yeah, it does. Alright, maybe we should save first. What's this? This wasn't there before. I an emergency kit. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of this. There you are. Come on. It's not working. Come on, it's gotta work. No! Did I make it? I did. I did make it! You know what? I gotta go. Quickly. I gotta go. What? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where's that ringing coming from? No. All right. Do it. She won't let you. What's this? A candle?
In the wind.
Oh, I'll be stuck here forever if I don't find it. Hey, wait, what's that? The Zippo. This can come in handy. Working. Where's she at? Oh gosh. Let's see if I survive that. Yeah, that's right. Extinguisher. There it is. All right, good. Come on, we gotta put it out. Gonna get out. I put that fire out. So now what? What am I gonna do now? Huh? What's this say? I'm opening the door. Be safe, my friend. Guess it's time to head home. Thank you, Robert. Picked up Robert's last words. What a relief. Finally, we can get to go home now. And, uh-oh.
You survived the night and escaped the threat of the Black Widow. Or did you? However, You found some clues, but one question remains. Will you be back tomorrow?
No. No, I will not be back. I found two clues. Okay. Well, that's nice. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. As always, be sure to like, comment, share the video, subscribe to me, and turn on my notifications. So you can follow me on social media like Twitter and Facebook. Links will be in the description down below. Subtitles, of course, do help. So if you want to contribute to this video, I will leave the link down below. And finally, if you want, you can donate to my Patreon or PayPal accounts. Hence, if you want, that is. Donations are very much appreciated. And, if you want a shout out, all you have to do is ask. Shoutouts will be whenever I make the next gameplay. So, I'll see you guys next time.